so is every man. He is born in vanity and sin. He comes into the world like morning mushrooms, soon thrusting up their heads into the air, and conversing with their kindred of the same production. And as soon they turn into dust and forgetfulness. Some of them without any other interest in the affairs of the world, but they know their parents are little glad and very sorrowful. So he dances out the gaiety of his youth, and is all the while in a storm, and endures only because he is knocked on the head by a drop of bigger rain, or crushed by the pressure of a load of indigested meat, or quenched by the disorder of ill-placed humour. Homer calls a man a leaf, the smallest. Pindar calls him the dream of a shadow, another the dream of the shadow of smoke. But St. James spake by a more excellent spirit, saying, our life is but a vapour. That is to say, drawn from the earth by a celestial influence, made of smoke or the lighter parts of water, tossed with every wind, moved by the motion of a superior body, without virtue in itself, lifted up on high or left below, according as it pleases the man tossed afar.
Mind is the sound of rudderless ships, of time and of time, of time and of time, and of time and of time. So much silence has deafened our ears, so much shyness hinders our movements, lost in the earth and lost in the air, around my hollow globe. Broken feathers blocking my words, and then no words spoke, oh no one smiles, and nothing moves. Broken and still the sun bears the air. So long I shall be alone, to which I'm not from the flag. 3, 3, 3, cause 3 functions, so 3, I shall cross myself. 4, and hope to die.
Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. 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 Ashes to ashes, dust to dust.